3 years have elapsed since famine killed more than a quarter of a million people in Somalia, more than half of them children. Yet for many of the country's poorest, the hunger has not gone away. Many of the worst affected were uprooted by the famine and, 3 years on, continue to live in squalid displacement camps in the city's capital.
My father had farms in Belad, but we fled from there and moved to Mogadishu because the farms have dried up due to the famine.